Why should you ensure you get sulforaphane in your nutrition to maximize health and longevity? Well, there are many reasons. In fact, sulforaphane is a phytonutrient that inhibits inflammation, oxidative stress, and cancer, and has been shown to extend lifespan and health span in model organisms. But to reap the full benefits of this molecule, there are several things you need to know. And that's why we created this video, where we will dive deeper into what sulforaphane is, how you can boost it naturally, and we'll reveal a supplement that gives you the sulforaphane content of 8 cups of broccoli in just one pill. I am Alessandro Carpentiero.
And I am Linda Groenvoorts. We at Beyond Sapiens help you optimize your health and longevity.
One of the staples of longevity-focused nutrition is to include cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cabbage, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, and kale. You should do that for many reasons, one of which is that they contain sulforaphane. So what exactly is sulforaphane? It's a sulfur-rich phytochemical that belongs to the glucosinolate family of plant compounds. Sulforaphane has always been there, but in the last few years, it has gained renewed attention due to its potential health benefits. Advances in research have revealed that sulforaphane may play a role in preventing and treating diseases by influencing the body's natural defense processes. For that, we also have to thank Nutraceutical Medicine, which focuses on developing and using products derived from natural sources to promote health and well-being. Unlike pharmaceutical medicine, which often seeks to isolate and purify individual compounds from plants, nutraceutical medicine aims to retain plant bioactives in their native state, preserving their potency. So sulforaphane has a unique molecular structure that makes it generally more bioavailable than other phytochemicals. These characteristics has led to numerous clinical trials that have showcased its many benefits, most notably its chemoprevention properties and anti-cancer effects, widely reported by different in vitro and in vivo studies against different cancer types, including breast, ovarian, prostate, colon, lung, and gastric cancer. Later in the video, I will tell you more about how to eat and cook your cruciferous veggies to get the most sulforaphane. But first, let's go deeper into exploring the countless benefits of this compound for your health and longevity.
Sulforaphane is a powerful compound with numerous health benefits, such as supporting detoxification, reducing inflammation, enhancing antioxidant defenses, and having anti-cancer properties. The key to sulforaphane's health effects is its ability to activate NRF2 signaling, a protein that safeguards cellular health and supports detoxification processes in your body. Sulforaphane can provide these amazing health benefits thanks to its dual roles as an antioxidant and an anti-inflammatory agent. To make it more easy to understand, imagine sulforaphane as a protective shield against oxidative stress and inflammation. Upon consumption, it triggers NRF2 and sets off a chain reaction of protective measures, enhancing the production of antioxidants like glutathione and neutralizing harmful free radicals. This is when detoxification enzymes become active, aiding your body in eliminating harmful substances. This process shields your cells and empowers your body to expel carcinogens and other harmful intruders, significantly contributing to aging and chronic diseases. As mentioned, sulforaphane has strong anti-inflammatory properties. This means that it mitigates chronic inflammation, a leading cause of heart diseases and cancer, by inhibiting the activity of pro-inflammatory molecules. This promotes a healthier immune system and overall well-being. Moreover, sulforaphane has been found to support cardiovascular health, also by improving lipid profiles, regulating cholesterol levels, and reducing the risk of atherosclerosis. But its impact on cellular health is also noteworthy. It modulates cell signaling pathways and promotes programmed cell death in damaged or abnormal cells. This, together with its detoxification and anti-inflammatory effects, helps prevent the development of tumors, making it a potential ally in the prevention and treatment of various types of cancers. This is pretty amazing. But I also want to mention that research has shown that sulforaphane can also help protect the brain from neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's by reducing inflammation and oxidative stress in your nervous system. As sulforaphane increases the levels of glutathione, an antioxidant that can reduce DNA damage up to 30%, not only in your blood, but also in your brain. Hence, by contributing to maintaining the vitality of your cells and tissues, sulforaphane can help you lead a long and healthy life while providing you with these health benefits.
Now that we have unveiled the science behind sulforaphane, let's dive into how you can harness its incredible potential in your daily life. The key to unlocking sulforaphane's benefits lies in the activation of glucoraphanin through the enzyme called myrosinase. Myrosinase is only released and activated when cruciferous vegetables are damaged. And we're talking about vegetables like broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and cauliflower. Raw vegetables contain the highest levels of sulforaphane. For instance, one study found that by eating raw broccoli, you can absorb 11 times more sulforaphane than cooked broccoli. If you prefer cooked veggies, but you still want to preserve their sulforaphane content, steam those cruciferous veggies for just 1 to 3 minutes. Keep in mind that cooking temperatures exceeding 284 Fahrenheit or 140 Celsius can lead to a loss of glucosinolates, including glucoraphanin. So avoid boiling or microwaving these vegetables to maximize their sulforaphane content. While mature cruciferous veggies offer health benefits, broccoli sprouts steal the show when it comes to sulforaphane. They contain 100 to 400 times the content of sulforaphane compared to other cruciferous vegetables. Here's why. Broccoli sprouts contain incredibly high levels of glucoraphanin, the precursor to sulforaphane. However, sulforaphane isn't present in the sprouts themselves. It forms when glucoraphanin encounters myrosinase, which is why, when eating sprouts, you should really chew them well. To get the most sulforaphane from broccoli sprouts, consider the following. Consume or freeze the sprouts as soon as the seed leaves emerge, usually on the second or third day of growth. Freezing can convert a significant portion of glucoraphanin into sulforaphane. Heat also plays a role in this conversion, but too much of it can disable myrosinase. So heat up your broccoli sprouts to around 158 degrees Fahrenheit or 70 degrees Celsius to optimize sulforaphane production. Mustard seeds, part of the same family as cruciferous vegetables, can also ramp up myrosinase activity. Simply blend mustard seeds with your sprouts or sprinkle mustard seeds powder on salads. You might not be able to find broccoli sprouts at a normal supermarket, so growing them at home is a rewarding option if you're seeking the ultimate freshness and control over your sulforaphane intake. If you want to grow your own sprouts, you can find plenty of videos on the topic on YouTube, and I also recommend the Sprout book by Doug Evans. I gave sprouting a try some time ago, and while I really love the process of growing my own sprouts, it didn't really fit my current very busy lifestyle. That's why now I ensure my daily dose of sulforaphane by taking a supplement that Linda will tell you in just a moment. Of course, that doesn't mean I don't eat my veggies. On the contrary, as a vegan, plants are all I eat, and I always include a wide range of vegetables on my plate, including cruciferous vegetables, for their benefits beyond sulforaphane. In fact, there are good sources of vitamin A, C and K, as well as minerals such as potassium, magnesium and calcium.
Thanks to all the fantastic anti-inflammatory benefits sulforaphane has shown, it has gained the name Cell Defender. However, getting enough sulforaphane from your diet can be challenging due to the variability in its content in cruciferous vegetables, the impact of cooking methods on its levels, and digestive factors affecting its conversion. While you should always have your daily dose of veggies to optimize for enough sulforaphane, supplementing it in addition to your veggies could be an option, and one that I also do. So if you want to ensure your daily dose of it, we have partnered with Do Not Age and tested their Sulfora Boost as an addition to our healthy vegan diets, and we wanted you to know about this product too. If you're interested in trying this out, you can use our code BEYONDSAPIENS and enjoy a 10% discount on your order. To give you some additional information about the product, first of all, it is a 100% natural product derived from, well, you guessed it, broccoli plants, and includes the active enzyme of myrosinase, which is a needed enzyme for your body to make sulforaphane. So this enzyme will increase the sulforaphane in your body and help activate NRF2 among other antioxidant pathways. An interesting fact is that Sulfora Boost is actually a Do Not Age exclusive ingredient that cannot be obtained from anywhere else, and it has the Do Not Age guarantee for purity and quality. There is no minimal daily intake of sulforaphane at least yet, but one capsule of this supplement includes 200 milligrams of Sulfora Boost. While you can get sulforaphane from consuming broccoli, the Sulfora Boost in Do Not Age supplement can provide as much of this compound as 8 cups of broccoli in just one capsule. This supplement is an excellent addition to your longevity protocol and offers numerous benefits, particularly in terms of anti-inflammation, which is essential for longevity. However, a supplement should not replace a healthy diet, so I would still suggest you continue eating your greens.
We hope this video gave you an in-depth understanding of sulforaphane and inspired you to make cruciferous vegetables part of your daily nutrition. If you are on the journey of improving your well-being and lifespan, we would love to work with you. We provide, in fact, an all-in-one solution for health and longevity through our 3-month longevity coaching program. It is a one-on-one coaching program where you get a comprehensive, fully personalized coaching plan that includes your nutrition, exercise, sleep, and mindset. Our goal is to create lifelong change in your life as sustainably and holistically as possible to help you gain many healthy years into your lifespan. If you are health conscious and willing to prioritize your longevity, you are the one we're looking for. If this is you, please click the link in the description to learn more about this program or book a free exploration call with Linda and me. We are looking forward to meeting you.
And if you want to gain new awareness and knowledge to optimize your health and longevity, please subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss our science-based content. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.